Hey, Mr. McCall, maybe you could find out who did this to Fatima's garden.
Kids.
Man.
How you doing?
Hey, should make the building do that. That's what they supposed to do.
Supposed to do and will do are two different things, Miles.
Yeah, but you live here, right?
That's right. I pay the rent, too.
You should let somebody else do this then.
Like who?
Shit, I don't know. Anybody.
Huh?
Not a tenant.
You're right. I guess anybody could do it, but nobody does, Miles. Ends up everybody complaining because nobody did what anybody could have done or should have done to begin with.
Yeah. All right. Well, you know they got painting companies around here.
I know they charge $600-$700 to do the job. I know that.
Shh. All right. Should I do this for $350?
You?
Yeah. What?
Nothing.
Would I look handicapped or something? Yo, it's a quick dip and roll. It ain't rocket science.
No, you're right.
I'm an artist, man. I go to Bridgeview Arts.
Why aren't you in school?
Nah, I don't be doing all them everyday classes. You know, I got special talent.
Yes, you do. And it takes talent to make money. But it takes brains to keep it, Miles.
Yeah, well, I'm out here making my money, man.
Short money, Miles. That's short money. I tell you what. $350's a little high. But I appreciate the offer.
All
right.
All right. It's gonna be a lot of work, man. All right, Mr. McCall.
All right.
Still out here doing this?
Yes, I am.
You ain't covering nothing?
Not yet.
What is this, Walmart paint?
Primer. You gotta prime it before you paint it. They don't teach you that in art school?
Yeah, I knew that. I've been thinking about your offer. Been calibrating $250.
$250?
Yeah. $250, I'll take care of all of this for you.
For $250?
Yeah.
All right. But you can only work on it after school.
Shh.
Don't curse. What time you get out?
3:15.
Okay. After school, 3:15. Deal? Okay?
All right. Cash, all right?
Okay, cash.
Don't be checking me, all right?
I'll be checking for you. All
right.
Miles, stay off them corners, son.